Hey guys, and welcome to another vlog. It's been a long time, I know, but this one's going to be hopefully a little special. It's about a big sporting event that takes place every 4 years. Here's a little clue. Rio 2016. Let's go.
I could never have a morning wife. She had no time to kiss me. I do what I love or die. I should think the same when I be. Never live a boring life. Hashtag that in the tweet. Can I let a life of fire? Get a bedside up, see the life leads. Elevation's what I deal with. Top floor so my soul can breathe. When I wake up, I'm dreaming.
The only way to travel in Brazil. I'm not even pushing.
Don't push
it.
Don't know what to call this feeling. This last for life is crazy. Ain't nothing wrong with sleeping.
Hey, so we've arrived in Belo Horizonte. This is going to be our training camp for the next 8 or 9 days before we actually fly into the village. All the sports will come and go and do their preparations before they actually go and compete at the games. So this is really exciting. The team's here, weather's not too bad, the track's really nice, so yeah, we're ready to go out there and put in that last little bit of work before we go into the games.
True like you don't know. Yeah fam, this one is gone clear fam. Heard couple little man say they don't like me. Does it look like I care fam? I told these
right, so in the back we have the guys playing FIFA, and here Martin, Dina and Elliot with Das in the background. Extremely, extremely competitive with Mario Kart, so this is gonna be fun. I was raised on the street, you don't wanna come down here. Big up my hometown N15.
So we're at the track today and the temperature's dropped a little bit because we're training in the evening. We have our big relay session out here. It's the last big session we have together before everyone sort of goes off and does their individual events. So let's make it a good one.
I've been left from the get-go. Dunno, dunno. Can't live life like them. That is wildlife when you're just on safari. Can't be safe in your Jeep. I walk with the elephants. Rolling, rolling with elephants. Rolling, rolling with elephants. Rolling, rolling with elephants. Rolling, rolling. Go ahead, pull me a wheel up. Dando, dando. I've been left from the get-go. Dando, I walk with the elephants. You were fighting lions in Jumanji, slay enemies and Robin Hood. Don't fear wildlife when wildlife's a party. That's a wax safari. Go be safe in your Jeep. I'ma walk with the elephant.
Hey guys, so as a team we've come to a special hotel for the opening ceremony. Because we're still in Belo Horizonte at the holding camp, we can't actually attend it, but we're dressed fully in the gear. As you can see, not the most flattering outfit, but still quite cool, and we're going to come together and celebrate as if we were, so yeah, enjoy. We'll be right back.
is our own little parade. Fun. Woohoo!
So our time in Bello has come to an end. It's been a fantastic training camp, one of my favourites, I'm not going to lie. Everyone's moving really fast, all the hard work's done now, it's just about going out there, competing and hopefully going out there and doing you guys proud, so Rio baby! So you join me in the ice bath, trying to get a bit of recovery. Just got back from the track after my 200 meter heats this morning. Went well, made it through to the semi and got really good lane. Really tough semi actually. I've got the big man Usain Bolt inside me, but as long as I go out there and execute my race, I think I should be okay. So yeah, the next time you hear from me, it's either going to be really good news, I'm going to be really happy, or I'm going to be a bit disappointed. But you can know that I'm going to leave it all on the track and then give it my best shot. So yeah, wish me luck.
Crashing, hit a wall. Right now, I need a miracle. Hurry up now, I need a miracle. Stranded, reaching out. I call your name, but you're not around. I say your name, but you're not around. I need ya, I need ya, I need you right now.
Hey guys, so I'm here in the British house. This is a great place for the British athletes to come and spend some time with their loved ones. So this is my mum, this is my dad, he's not very shy, he's not very camera happy, and that's my sister. So yeah, it's been a good Olympics, some ups and downs, and yeah, this is a nice place to come and chill out.
Hey guys, so we're here at the closing ceremony. The whole team is about, as you can see. Geraldine are trying to be behind me, trying to be in trouble. Yeah, the Olympics are officially over, and it's a sad time. Shane wants to get involved as well, but yeah, the Olympics are officially over, so it's sad, and it is a shame, and the competition didn't go as well as I did want it to, but next up Tokyo, so let's hope it's a good one.
Thank you.
Delano's a bit scared to get in.
Need a hot bath. That's what we need.
From the Caribbean here.